Some risks are obviously not worth taking. Some aren't as obvious, but could be just as deadly, like the risk for type 2 diabetes. Take the diabetes risk test and stop diabetes before it stops you.